Today, I want to go into the basics of pull-ups and push-ups. First is the grip. Without a tight grip, you can and will not pull yourself up. Second, dead hang. No. Don't cross the feet or bend the knees. If you are too tall, fine, I suppose. Lock those knees out straight. Relax those shoulders, look up, and pull that collarbone to the bar. Now, if you cannot do a pull-up, here is a great assist machine to help you. Step onto the platform, firm grip of the bar, look up, relax the shoulders, and pull, exhaling on the way up. Important to get comfortable before moving to the next progression. Up the album, fourth quarter, I'm so money. I'm overseas looking for trees to grow money. Welcome to pull-up assist bands. You can purchase one at rubberbanditz.com. I recommend one that subtracts 75 pounds from your body weight to start. Now, there is no cute way to step into these bands. Just get your ass in there, okay?
More money.
After that, dead hang, and the same rules apply. Be sure to minimize swinging by tightening your abs or your core. You can use one foot at a time to make the pull-up slightly more difficult.
Yeah. More money, blow money, show money, party money, side hold money, dope money, new clothes money from shit that I wrote money, so much money I don't know who stole.
And again, there is no cute way to get out of these things either. Now you are ready. Back to the grip. Strong. It starts now. Visualize your chin over the bar. Start with as much control as possible. Once you are confident in that lockout position, let's rep.
Hard to keep track. I'm used to having no money. Still broke compared to niggas with old money.
This is a top half shorty. This is a bottom half shorty. Both have benefits for the upper and lower delts. This is a full range of motion pull-up, all benefits included. That's my pull-ups, folks. Please stay tuned for a short push-up tutorial.
If it holds money, billionaires with petroleum and coal money.
Now the push-up. Start in the plank position, hips high, not too high. Be sure to have your hands wide enough to bring your chest to the floor, obviously not too wide, while maintaining the integrity of your plank. If you are unable to do a push-up, drop to the knees. No crossing of the feet. Feet together, please. Stay away from hips slouching or having your hips too high, like in a triangle position. Both create headbanger push-ups and or stomach presses, as I like to call them. Oh, no, you didn't. Maintain a nice straight back. Remember, hands wide enough to bring your chest to the floor and just push up. Thank you, and join me next time for a squat and lunge form tutorial.
I'm in cold money. Probably kill themselves if they had cold money. Talk shit and I'ma see you like you owe money.